Still be sipping this shit when it's flying out cars and shit. Hey. Paperwork party. Paperwork party.
Yeah. Alright, so you about to knock on people's doors.
Ding dong.
In the heart. In the fucking hotel, bro. We on it. Stay. Yes, sir. Gang in this bitch. Hey, come on, come on, come on. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Just tell. Come on. We on this shit, nigga. Right or left? Right or left, Jay? Right, alright, man. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Hey, y'all, we gonna hide in here.
No.
Why? Hold on.
Associates only.
Let's hide in here.
Boy, they gonna stop us.
They ain't gonna find us.
Yes, they is.
Bro, the people? There's not no camera.
Yes, there is.
Yeah, there's a camera right there. Hurry up.
Oh, shit. This bitch got cameras. I'm still hiding in there.
No, bro.
Come on. Come on, yeah. They and this bitch throwing a party. We in this bitch, man. Three in this bitch. Gang or no gang, nigga. Da, 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 da. Right or left? Right or left?
They don't
want to live. No
fuck.
That
shit
making no way.
Hey, we going to fucking one. They know what we on, bro. They on to us.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Oh, we about to. Now watch when we open that door. Security gonna be right there.
Oh, what the fuck?
That
bitch was not
closing.
They on our ass, bro.
Oh, cause
dumb. Bro, we going to fucking level one. Fuck this shit. We gonna meet the hoes outside. And you know. Oh shit.
That's a short ass video.
Hi, how you doing?
Good.
Alright, the question of the day is, what would you rather bro, shut up. What would you rather have? A gay son or a thot daughter?
Man, hold up. I'll go with a gay son, bro.
Bro, gay son, bro.
I don't want no. Now, matter of fact, no, I want a thot daughter, bro.
Bro, hold on. No, you can't switch it up now.
I want a thot daughter, bro.
What if the nigga trying to get with you?
No, bro. I want a thot daughter,
bro. A thot daughter? What's she out here fucking everybody?
You don't bro, give a fuck. I don't even give a fuck, bro. She can go and do what she do.
You smell that? I smell cap.
Wrong crib, bro.
But what if she 12? What if she 12?
12?
Yeah,
putting her ass up for adoption.
Bro, for real?
Yes.
What if she just... So, you gonna push your daughter for adoption? You don't want
that person? Bro, if she out here just fucking any nigga, bringing niggas to my crib, I'm putting her ass up for
adoption. That means she following after her mother. What type of girl you was with?
Shit, I fuck with hoes. What the fuck?
So, you had a daughter with a hoe?
Yup.
Is that your pull-out game that week?
You sound crazy. I really don't even want kids, bro.
Bro, that's cap, bro. Yeah, bro. You, bro, look at you, bro, and look at me, bro. You been eat some type of booty, huh?
I don't eat booty, bro. My beard just come naturally.
Bro, yeah, all right. But good luck.
Who here with?
Your mama.
I'm
going
to slap the fuck out of you. Say your name.
Arnold.
Okay. The question of the day is, would you have a gay son? Would you rather have a gay son or a thot daughter?
A gay son.
Why?
I don't even know.
Your son gonna be taking dick in his booty hole every day. So you don't want
adopted.
He gonna be adopted, but he came out your sperm thing.
No. I'm just putting him up for adoption then.
But you wouldn't know if he gay once he come out. He would have to be like, you know, a teenager.
I don't care. If I catch him with a boy, he out of here.
Straight like that, bro.
You getting packed up.
Why wouldn't you have a top daughter, bro?
No, that's crazy. That's crazy.
So your final answer is a gay son.
No, I didn't say that. I said top daughter. Top daughter. Like,
you said gay son, but why would you have that?
No, I didn't.
She gonna be getting ran through every day.
Yeah, I can join too, so now.
Sippin' this shit when it's going out cars and shit. Hey. Paperwork party.
They don't paperwork, nigga.